Today is the first game. You've been out here for a few weeks now, working and stuff. What's the feeling like? Just it's only spring training, but just being able to get out there and play baseball.
Yeah, it's only spring training, like you say, but it's always good to get back in the field and start prepare for the season. It's not just spring training. It's the work you put in to get ready for the season and, you know, start everything together, come together as a team. So I think it's really important.
It looks like you have the regular lineup up there. Most of the starters are playing today. That's kind of fun, huh?
Yeah, it's really, really, really good that everybody's ready to play. So we're gonna have some fun today and try to win. We don't like to lose, and doesn't matter if it's been training, we're gonna win. So.
Trying to set the tone early.
Yeah, it's really early. We're ready to play and we wanna win. Doesn't matter if it's been training, we don't like to lose, so we're ready to battle today.